Okay, we've arrived.
Hey, these are rare.
Done that one-handed. Come here, you. just begging to be got.
Was patently obvious.
Excuse me.
What's up, Nicole?
Well,
come on, man. Enough with the umming and ahhing. Spit it out.
Sorry.
Matthew, you could have chosen your words more carefully.
Scratch that. I just meant that you shouldn't be afraid to speak your mind.
I'd like to make some adjustments to the operation of my backpack arms. There was an issue with mobility in that last battle against the monster. I'm sure there'll be more fighting ahead, and I don't want to slow you guys down.
Well, now.
Is that all? Relax, no worries. We can take a load off somewhere and let you tinker.
There's an open space over there. It should serve for a rest spot.
Thanks very much.
And hey, it came out weird earlier, but I really meant it. No need to be shy with us or hold anything back. You're not our hostage or prisoner. You know that, right?
Yeah. Thank you.
I'm quite surprised. He's more flexible than I thought. He comprehends the situation, does his best to adapt.
Oh, yeah? I find him kind of, I don't know, meek. And he's not much of a chatty fella.
All in life's rich tapestry, no?
Yeah.
People are people. Not everyone's going to have a personality as straightforward as yours.
You taking the mic?
No. Call it praise. Anyway, the real issue is our other friend.
Hey.
Matthew?
I guess you foresaw all this, didn't you? Right from the start.
Yes, that you needed to experience it. I'll take the blame.
Oh, man. Anyway, we'd better go and find her before the gal gets herself.
Yes.
Good. Still a bit farther till comms range. Vaults! What? How did...
And your iris clocks, they're gone, aren't they? You're done. No need to fight anymore. No need to take life or fear its loss.
No way. It's true. engines. Levinuses? But they're not Kvesi Levinuses. What's that gear? From the city. Like the ones we studied in the textbook?
An Agnian soldier.
Out here all alone, eh?
She's probably scouting out territory. We'll capture her for now, get her unit's location. Don't want to be getting into fights with colonies right now. That's enough. You better stop resisting, or I will end you. Ugh. You're...
What's wrong, Panacea? Is there a problem?
Ah, teacher.
An Agnes soldier, so young.
Teacher, she seems to be one of them.
Them?
The Clockless.
No flame clock.
So she's out of the loop, huh?
Who could have done it?
Strange.
What do you want to do, Shulk?
Nicole, how's your weapon doing? Everything okay?
Yes. No issues, sir.
That's good to hear. Also, do you want to drop the sir? I'm sure it gets tiring.
Matthew, there's nothing wrong with having these heart-to-hearts, but we should focus on our pursuit for now.
Yeah, all right, I get it.
I hope there's enough time for prep. How shall I go about improving this?
Laundry, laundry, laundry. Break time's over, guys.
monsters of the world! Beware!
Bold of them to get up in my face.
Way ahead of you!
Don't rest on your launch.
It's me you want!
I'm feeling full of beats!
Revolt!
Light!
Uppercut! Steady as gold! Gotcha!
Crossway!
It's me you want!
I appreciated that.
Whirlwind! Break!
Love spread!
This blitz punch!
Mighty strike! Detonating hit!
Whirlwind!
Right. That takes care of that.
Quick and painless, thankfully.
Come here, you! Whirlwind!
It's me you want!
That's a big help!
Lord!
Don't let up now!
Steady assault!
Mighty strength!
You've gathered more info.
They thought this would slow us down.
This was basically what I predicted.
Whirlwind! It's me you want!
I'm feeling full of beans! And don't come back, yeah?
The outcome was patently obvious.
Steady as go! It's me you want!
That's a big help.
Lord! Good job!
Uppercut! That's right!
Eyes on me!
Come on! Is that all you got?
Quick and painless, thankfully.
I'm going in. You lot watch my back.
Sure, I can do that.
That's a big help.
Lord!
Focus your revolt, uppercut!
Steady as gold!
Now my face!
Grant my companion's power.
Thank you.
Ow, my face!
It's me you want!
I appreciated that. Not well!
Got the blitz punch!
Detonating here!
That's right! Hands on me!
That's what I'm talking about!
Alright!
Beat him fair and square! Let's get some of this! Okay, it's all backed up. You're totally sure we're going the right way?
The region beyond here is under Agnian control. If we posit she wanted to rejoin her people, there's a high chance she passed through here.
All right, I trust you.
Oh.
What's up?
Signs of battle. Not a full-scale army engagement. Something smaller.
Huh.
There's a reading, but it's faint. Which means... refugees from the city.
Perhaps. That or the girl could have been the source.
Huh.
Here.
Definitely hers.
So, she really was here?
No husk, though. It likely means she was taken.
You think maybe she killed them all? Unlike the soldier kids, we don't leave a trace after we kick the bucket.
That's not possible. Given the evidence, they had the numerical advantage.
Right, okay. So we follow them. If it is survivors from the city, they might know Something about Niel.
Indeed. I'm curious too.
Can't believe our luck. What are the chances of us finding city survivors out here?
That's just one of the possibilities. Let's focus on pursuing the girl for now. A most uncommon item.
Even a warm-up. Open up, there's meat.
Was patently obvious.
Come here,
then,
you!
How do we proceed?
Break!
Ready or not, me, you want!
That's a big help.
Oh, there goes the enemy.
Light!
Gotcha! It's me you want!
That's a big help! Mighty strike!
Sword me round!
Revolt! Uppercut!
Yeah. Blitz punch!
Left well! Light!
Whirlwind!
Confusion! Break!
Gotcha! Daddy and
go! I'm not comfortable on duty.
Thank you!
Gigantic!
Sword me round!
Fusion on! Cross breath! Mighty strike! Over the punches! Nicole! Had a boy down for something real quick! Last one!
Eyes on me!
Nicole! Had a boy!
Still within operating parameters.
Need the heroics for me.
Gotcha!
Mighty strike!
Lightning assault!
Gigantic speed!
That's right! Eyes on me!
Nicole, attaboy!
Left breath!
Mighty strike!
Total destruction!
Sword mirage!
Raging storm! Mighty strike!
Nice job, Nightwing!
I'm all I've got!
Pick a good moment for us!
Gotcha!
Freak!
Deadly assault!
Mighty strike! Gigantic speed! Don't let up now!
Sword me round!
Here's Blink a double punch for you! Ow, my face!
Total
destruction! Mighty strike! Mighty strike!
Come
on, time!
I'm for
them no quarter.
Let's send them packing!
Now!
That's one job, and don't come back, yeah?
The outcome was patently obvious.
I'm going in. You don't want my back.
Matthew, don't break formation.
It's
me you want.
I'm feeling full of beans.
Light.
Mighty strike.
Blitz punch.
Freeze.
Kneel.
Mighty strike.
Lord.
Gigantic. Beat.
It's me you want.
I'm feeling full of beans. Here's a double for ya.
Gotcha.
Here you go.
Sword mirage.
It's me you want.
I'm feeling full
that
of beans.
Was nothing.
The outcome was patently obvious.
All right, give me your best shot.
Maybe don't take them all on at once. It's me you want.
That's a big help. Ow, my face!
It's me you want!
That's a big help.
Blitz punch! There goes the enemy. Focus on
me
you want!
Might! I'm feeling full of beans!
I know how you tip.
Impressively precise.
It's me you want!
I appreciated that. Like, nice job, that grant my companion's power.
Thank you. Blitz punch!
Mighty strike!
Don't let up now!
Detonating hit!
Sword
I'll have to pick up the pace! Mighty strike!
Blitz! That's right! Eyes on me!
Nicole, attaboy! Come on! Is that all you got?
This was basically what I predicted.
I look forward to optimizing my loadout.
I'm going in. You lot watch my back.
I'm ready. It's me you want.
That's a big help.
There goes the enemy.
He's gathered more info.
Whirlwind, it's me you want.
That's a big help.
Blitz punch.
Mighty strike.
I knew you could do it. It's me you want!
That's a big help!
Daddy, a sword!
Get up now!
Sword mirage!
Blitz!
Oh,
that's right! Eyes on me!
Oh, yeah! Keep at it!
Gotcha!
Come on! Is that all you got?
This was basically what I predicted.
Haven't caught up to her. Where the hell is she going? Okay, it's all backed up. Hey,
High time for a break.
Got it.
I hope there's enough time for prep.
Let's make ourselves more presentable.
All gadgets accounted for.
Okay, it's all backed up.
I hope there's enough time for prep.
I'll rest my feet if you don't mind.
I feel kind of guilty for freeing you from the cycle like that.
It's fine.
No, but I just can't stand to see it. You guys, fighting all the time. You're not really great with strangers, are you, pal? Do you wish you could go back to your colony?
If I did, I'd have to fight again. We're in the same boat.
That's so. Well then, I guess that makes us friends, eh?
Friends? I wonder how she is.
Release her.
Huh? But teacher...
She's already been freed from the flame clock, and that makes her a friend.
Friend?
All right, then. I'd like you to answer a few questions for me. May I? First, we'll need your name and the colony you belonged to. So your name is Glimmer, Colony Gamma, assigned to the field support platoon, yes? That's far. Gamma's territory is nowhere near here. So what are you doing out here all alone? Tell me who destroyed it. Your colony's clock, I mean. That isn't military intel. Surely you could tell me that, no?
Weirdos. Two of them.
Weirdos.
They waded straight into our battle with Kevis. And then...
And the consoles? You're saying they took out Mobius. That's not too shabby. Teacher's level.
What were these two like?
One had silver hair, blue garb, cut the clock clean through with a red sword.
Right. And the other?
Some guy, didn't seem too bright. Black clothes, used knuckles. He's the one that defeated the consoles. With the power of some weird light.
Hang on a sec. You're serious about that? That guy? Did his hair kind of look a bit like this? It's Matthew. Has to be him. That's mad. So he's still alive.
Matthew, eh?
Ah, yes. He's a guy from the city. We were in procurement together. If someone's been beating up Mobius, I can't think of anyone else but him.
He's that strong, is he?
Huh?
You people, you're from the city?
Quiet. Did I say you could ask questions?
Ugh.
No, it's all right. You're correct. We do have citizens among us. But there's a bit more to it. We are the Liberators. We seek out survivors from the city.
Survivors?
That's right. In order to protect this world.
Oh.
Comm signals. Who'd call at this time? Oh, one of them! He's here.
Whoa! What the?
Earthquake?
Wrong. There's some kind of giant entity on the move. Over there.
Huh?
A Ferronis! This late at night? Which colony is it?
It's odd. It should have a crew of soldiers, but doesn't.
Looks like it's heading to the east.
After it, Matthew.
Yeah!
Oh. We've been had, teacher.
Huh?
The girl, she snuck off.
You're kidding. The watch?
She knocked them clean out. Nothing that'll leave a scar.
Indeed. Let's find her. She'll likely be heading for a colony. They'll erase her on sight.
Damn it. More babysitting. Told you we should have given her the full lowdown.
I'm sorry. I thought it'd be too much for her to take in. I was hoping to ease her into it.
Teacher!
Well now, this isn't good. Panacea, rouse the others now. Ready for battle!
On it.
I'm Glimmer, from Colony Gamma. I was a member of the Field Support Platoon. I lost my colony in the fight with Colony 5. I've been reconnoitering solo. Beyond here, there's a camp. I'm telling you, I'm Glimmer from Gamma. I'm not your enemy. Listen to me!
Oh, but you are, pet.
Huh?
Soldiers who've lost their flame clocks have outlived their purpose.
My Lord Consul!
You want to know why? Because you're no longer good for anything.
Oh, big pardon. You gave me the enemy's location, didn't you? And I suppose you were good for something. But your fate is erasure. Unite!
What are you doing? Move! Are you okay? This is what I wanted to protect you from. Now you see, this is the true nature of the consoles.
Who are you?
This wasn't the compact.
Compact?
The one with Zed. We vowed a ceasefire, not to interfere until matters were resolved.
Ah, yes. I guess Lord Zed did order us not to get involved or some such. But that was before.
Before two of my comrades were slain without remorse.
Now things are personal!
They're fighting. Get ready!
There! But what are those other guys all about? Never seen him before.
We can talk about it later. We're joining the fray.
Thought you'd never ask. Ha!
Gotta take care of the big one first. Big help.
There!
no quarter.
Let's send them packing!
More of that!
Who are you guys?
Sorry, man. Stealing your show. I'm Matthew, and this is Abe. Oh, and he's Nickel. We had a run-in with your friend Glimmer over there. Couldn't just let us in, you know?
Wait. So then you're...
So this is the so-called Unamonous power. Now I see. So that's how you were able to kill Amobius, is it?
You ain't seen nothing yet, bub. How about I give you a demo from up close?
That's an awfully mean grimace you're giving me there. I did something to you. I've the faintest idea why you'd be so mad at little old me.
Well, maybe you don't, but I sure as hell do.
I hate you so much. 1,000 deaths wouldn't bring me peace!
Matthew, easy now. Rage blinds you.
We've been through that one before. Thing is, anyone who acts all high and mighty like that needs a bruising!
Wow! Big words! I'd love to see you try! But I've got just the ticket to make it real interesting!
What now?
It's another Ferronis!
What the hell is that? Gotta be shitting me!
Well, kids, here's your own hammer tools. I put two Ferronises together to double my power. How's it all that for a pointy breakthrough? Righto! This time round! Let's concentrate!
On Glimmer!
Careful!
I like your attitude, kiddo. Huh?
Leave it to Uncle Rex.
I'll show him a thing or three.
Okay, it's all backed up.